14-mile scenic trip by steam train. We'll travel over an old branch line on the southern slopes of Washington's Mount Rainier. Our station at Elbe is 40 miles southeast of Tacoma on Route 7 on the way to Mount Rainier National Park. Seattle is just a little further north. On track once used to haul logs, our train will travel past farms, tall timber, logged over areas, through fields of wildflowers, and cross the Nisqually River on an 800-foot trestle. Several stretches of 3% grade will challenge our 60-year-old steam engine. We'll ride in beautifully rebuilt Southern Pacific commuter coaches of the 1930s or enjoy the open-air observation car. Our trusty steam power will be the 1924 282 Mikado, or maybe the unique three-truck 1930 Heisler geared logging engine. Our coaches, built in the late 1920s and rebuilt for this service, will take us from Elbe to Mineral and back in about an hour and a half. This railroad was built in 1902 as the Tacoma Eastern and bought by the Milwaukee in 1918, known as their Morton Branch. With the recent demise of the Milwaukee, it became part of the Weyerhaeuser system, and the Mount Rainier Scenic Railway leases this section. The roadbed winds up the sides of Mount Rainier on 85-pound rail and some 3% grades. Live music and entertainment is featured on board and as we picnic during the mineral stopover. Our train's about ready. Let's enjoy a steam train ride.
Thank you.
Reached the halfway point on our scenic train journey. Let's pause for a brief stop over on the shore of beautiful Mineral Lake. We'll enjoy a snack, a cool drink, some music, and a look at the old logging equipment. Thank you. Motorists on their way to Mount Rainier National Park receive a pleasant surprise as the old steam whistle and bell announce our train. This trip, one of three each day, is nearly complete. Just time for a stop in the gift shop for an engineer's cap or a t-shirt. But don't go away, we'll be right back with some scenes from a Heisler trip. Many train fans especially enjoy traveling behind the unique geared logging engine known as a Heisler. The unusual gears and 40-inch drivers give this engine great power and the ability to transfer sharp curves and rough logging track. It's one of only a handful still in existence. On this 4th of July, our engineer checks his flags and readies the engine for its trip. Thank you.
beep, beep.